Sir.
Yeah.
The answer is 0.6.
Give me one more minute and then we go through the solution. Who else have a different answer?
What was the answer given, sir?
I'm not give the answer yet. What answer you got?
I got 0.6, sir.
All right. Let's go to the solution. So this is figure one, showing the conditions for the problem, right? You guys figure that out, right?
Yes, sir.
A mess here, boy. So maximum voltage V max is 16/2. V min is 4/2. Modulation factor V max minus V min over V max plus V min. So your answer is 0.6. All right. So here's problem two. 5 minutes per problem. And I'm going to call on Mr. Steele and Henry McFarlane for this one. Mr. Steele or Mr. McFarlane, what you guys get?
Sir, I got half.
Same thing, sir, 0.5.
Hmm? Yep. Is that still in here?
Oh, sir, I was saying I got the same thing as Henry. I got 0.5.
0.5? Oh, you know what Henry got?
He just said it, sir. He said half.
Point 0.5. Mm-hmm. Everybody has got that?
Yes, sir. I got it.
Okay. Number 3. But this one you have 7 minutes. For this one, I'll call on Horian and Gulab.
Sir.
Yeah.
Sir, the minimum I got was 5 and the maximum is 5.3, sir.
What was that? Hurry in back.
Sir.
Good up. Hurry in, what did you get? Hurry in. Oh, absent. You see what I tell you? The man them log on and them go and work them business that I try to fool me. Okay, fair enough.
Oh man, in my workout, sir.
So me talk to you and answer me, man.
Good day, man, sir. Can I think you say that?
Where you get for the second part?
Turn to the bathroom and come back, sir.
No way, I say. Anybody else have any result?
For which part, sir?
What am I? Two part.
Well, for part one, the maximum amplitude I got was 8, and then 8 volts, and then the minimum was 2.
In the part 2 yet. Let's see what the solution says. So 8 and 2 is correct.
Sir, one question.
Oh. I'm listening there.
Never mind, sir. It's from the question. Just I saw the problem I was from. I was going to ask why. Because there's another way of getting it. You could just divide the frequency from the equation, and you get the carrier frequency. But it was already given.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
So everybody got that one. Okay.
Can I finish writing it? I was asking if I could finish writing it, but I'll just take a picture instead.
But you're recording it, so. I know you have question 4.
Okay.
Let's see what I'm going to call on for. Question 4. I'm going to call on Carty and Lewis.
Sir, which question I'm supposed to do? 4, sir?
Yeah.
Okay, sir.
Everybody got that?
Yes, sir.
Question 5. And I'll be calling on Richard Clark and Siobhan Turner.
So, sir.
Yeah.
I don't know what question are you in at, sir.
Huh?
I don't know what question are you in at, sir.
No, them are just the easy one, man. If you have a problem with one line solution, I call it hard.
What do you mean, sir?
Sit down there.
Sir.
Yeah.
The modulation factor, it is 10 divided by 10, right? Yes, sir.
Mm-hmm.
No, I'm asking you. I'm not quite sure. So I'm asking you if it's 10 divided by 10. If it's the carrier amplitude divided by the carrier frequency.
Finish the problem, no matter how we do that. We go through the solution.
And for the sideband frequency, sir, is it going to be the...
Just finish it. You finish the three-part?
We finish the two-part, sir. The two-part I'm asking about now, sir.
Finish the third part, and then we go to...
The art, sir.
What it makes sense, me tell you now, the other student here, and they need to use their brain, too.
All right, sir, ready?
Yes, sir.
I'm ready, sir. So we can explain the little better. All right.
Sir.
Yes, sir. Can I explain a little fluid, please, sir?
Modulation factor. Like the first problem we do is ES over EC.
Oh, see the mistake, sir. My apology. It was the signal amplitude which are divided by the respect.
Sideband is that? Everybody see that?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Them right kind of too easy, man. I get something a little bit more challenging now.
Yes, sir. Oh, it's 10 volts originally, sir.
Pardon me?
Oh, the 10 volts written in the diagram, sir. If I 3 volts are the amplitude, sir.
What's anything about 10 volts?
Sir, is it by the diagram right there, sir, with the line go up by 10 volts, sir?
I think that 10 volts there come from the something the signal. It, probably the carrier amplitude. Is that correct, sir? The 10 volts, the carrier amplitude, which is 10.
Carrier free.
The carrier amplitude, sir.
Amplitude EC is 10 volts.
Is it that 10, sir?
See, the bus.
Oh, come on.
Oh, so when I use the 6 volt non-tal, sir.
See the bus. Signal amplitude.
Oh, I just modulating factor. All right, sir.
Run for another one there. Let's see who have to answer this one now. I'll come to you yet, Manny. I'll come to Turner. Okay, Turner and Elroy.
term.
Yeah.
So for the power in the side one, it would be 250, and the power of the modulated wave would be 750 watts.
Come again.
Power for the side one would be 250 watts, and the power for the modulated wave would be 750.
Okay.
But you will leave one for me, sir, but I don't
know. Everybody got that?
Yes, sir. Got that one.
Okay. Monique. In India?
Yes, sir.
If you answer question 7, may I go deduct 5% from your final grade?
You're this going one, to deduct 5%, sir?
Yes, because that one was for Delroy and who again?
Sir, I answered.
Hmm?
It was Shavoni who answered the question.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
It's still, sir.
sorry. Oh, you really take up a penalty. Money. All right. This one is for Del right now. Question 7.
Who question, sir?
I don't know. The one before was the turn on, and Federa, but turn on side, so this one is Federa.
Sir?
Yeah.
That 16 kilowatt for the first modulation index and 250 watt for the second one. 0.25.
Oh, so the M are the arms up there, sir. The efficiency.
The one?
The efficiency. Like I have 80% and 10%, sir.
Mm-hmm. All right, this one is for money now.
Sir, what did you say a while ago?
This one is yours, ma'am. Since we never get 55% final grade, I give you this one.
So, sir, why you don't want to take with 5% of the final grade?
Go ahead, man. Do the problem. I drop me. I'm like, oh, God.
Sir, for part one, I got PS equal 20 kilowatts. And then for part two, I got audio power equals 27.8 kilowatts.
You get what? 20, but a 40.
No, sir. That's what they
gave. Yeah. Everybody got that? Okay. Question 9 will be coming back, Corinne, I'm back to you.
All right, sir. So, sir, for the sideband frequency, like before, it was going to add and subtract them, right, sir? The 500 plus one and the 500 minus one.
All right, now you should have tell me now.
I tell you what's going on now, sir.
All right.
Yeah, I get 501 and 499.
Everybody have that? That you get?
Yes, sir.
Good. Everybody have that? So quickly now, let me give this one now to... Give this one to... Nicholas, you that.
Sir.
Yeah.
8.31.
Okay. Awesome, right?
Sir.
Mm.
Sir, notice for that last one, question, the one before the last one, the carrier was at a lower frequency than the message signal. So.
So,
well, before we were just using carriers that were, had bigger frequencies for modulation. Is that, do they have a special name for it, or is it just an ordinary thing?
The carrier is lower?
Yes, sir.
It doesn't really make a difference.
Okay.
All right. Number 11 will be Harvey, are you up again?
Sir, you call Harvey?
Yeah.
Yeah, what you said, sir?
Your one is Q11.
Okay, sir.
Okay, let's say you get 70.1.
Yes, sir.
Everybody got that?
Yes, sir.
Let me get a volunteer for question 12. No volunteer? Okay, Mr. Forbes, you go get it.
Oh, sir?
Yeah.
Sir, in the chat, Forbes said his internet is unstable. He said, would it be 0.1?
Come again?
I just saw in the chat, he said, Forbes was saying his internet is unstable. And he was asking if it answer is 0.1.
But 12?
Yes, sir.
648. See if you follow that. So see if you follow that, which is straightforward, and go straight into 13. And let me see the first person to come up with this one. The first person to come up with this one get a bonus point. So instead of taking away marks for money, I'm going to give away points now. I move quickly. I have about six more I want to get through before they end.
sir.
Yeah.
Sir, I got the carry out the pole PC equals 6.25 milliwatt. Use AC square over 2R to get it. Yeah, and 1.562 as the lower side one, and 1.562 for upper side one. Total is 6.25
plus 1.562 plus 1.562 plus 9.375. Beautiful, beautiful. Buddy got that? So Dera earned himself extra credit. Let's see who is going to get some extra credit for Q14.
Sir, is everybody here, sir?
Yeah, on. Finish.
So I was going to say if somebody wanted, somebody else wanted the extra credit, sir, but it don't look that way. Oh, yes, sir.
What you got?
Yes, sir. That few round decimal rounding. Got 95.49 megahertz for part one. 198.94 hertz part two. And use the equation to get modulation index is 5 from and part four 994.718 hertz. And 7.2 watts for part five. Yes.
Okay. Let's see if we can do the last one there. Hello.
Sir,
yeah.
Sir, the only thing needed calculating was the modulation index, and because we have amplitude 4, and we give it a carrot there. So you would have. EC being 4 and we have omega equal 2 pi, so are we going to work it together or just on the answers?
There's a solution.
Okay, so.
Since we're running out of time, I had about 3 more, so just record them and post them. So I'm gonna scroll down. Uh, So that's number 16. That's number 17. That's number 18. The final one for you is number 19. So you can go through those two. All right, an announcement. I'll send you before the weekend the homework, a set of homework. Some of those questions in the homework, you might see them again. Eh? So.
Yes, sir, that are the assignment things, sir.
Yeah, man.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I say we might see them again. All right, sir.
Absolutely.
Did you get a set date, as it, sir, for the finals?
Yeah, the university publisher did, right?
Oh,
I don't see the date, sir.
The university have an exam time.
Oh, sir, when should look up for the assignment, sir? This Friday?
Or before.
Mm. All right, sir, cool.
So you see, so the thing them not so hard once you grasp the concept.
Okay, yes.
Not at all, sir.
All right. So next week we're gonna lecture on the final topic. And then the other week, we do some more of these.
Okay.
That topic.
Sounds good.
So did they communicate to you what they, at a time? Because a lot of people are saying they have clashes already. So I asked.
Well, I have to deal with them because, every time I try to accommodate students with clashes and that, I run into problem. Because you have another set where come and say they never want